Hello everybody, I am Clumsy24, and welcome back to Portal 2. Yeah.
Bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well,
yeah.
Only two more chambers.
What?
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'll give them that. Oh, shit. I didn't even know that. That was surprisingly easy. Potatoes. Hey, where did all the levers go? Hello there, robot. I'm so scared. Not. Ha 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 ha. Puff you. Eat this. Motherfucker. Eat. Oh, I'm so sure. Ha, you're stupid. Come on, Gladys, where is it? Where is it? Catwalk? What? Space? Where are you? Okay, I gotcha, I gotcha. Okay. 50 already? Jesus. Oh. I figured you out. You d- Where?
Doesn't bother me. Gotta say that you
Why did the first one do 50?
Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on. But you don't listen, do you? Quietly, not listening to a word I say, judging. Silent, worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a cutter.
You are really dumb. Where?
Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird. The Schrodinger's cat paradox outlines a situation in which a cat in a box must be considered, for all intents and purposes, simultaneously.
Where? Hell yeah, let's do this.
Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Moon?
Substitute core, are you ready to start? Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. You pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected.
Stalemate button, where are you? Where are you, stalemate button?
Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Where? Where?
I forbid you to press it. Don't press that button.
That button. Come on. Well, that's not very nice. How dare you? Come on, how dare you? Yeah, sucks to be you, innit? Yeah. Fun. There's a lot of lines. There's a lot of lines moving.
Let go, I'm still connected. I can pull myself in. I can still fix this.
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
It's so cool to see this scene in person. Holy shit. Why do I feel so giddy? I've never experienced this part of the game.
Where did that come from? That wasn't there before.
I actually never have beaten this game. Then again, I was like 10, but still. Ooh. Oh shit, Orbot and Cubot are here. I don't know their actual names.
You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson.
Yeah?
I thought you were my greatest enemy. Hey
wait, you're fixed up. Yeah, what's up?
Where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye.
Oh, damn, that's not very nice.
Deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one.
You know that's you, right?
It's hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me or put me in a potato. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute, lunatic.
I mean, you're right.
You win. Just go.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
It's been fun. Don't come back.
I won't. Hopefully. Is that the cube from the... That was charred. That... Was that from... Was that from the first game? Or... Yeah, was that from the first game when you... You know what I'm saying. So, since this was so short, I'm going to do a quick thing, be right back.